There is not how a community can develop without having a youth in the picture. The youth have a job to do there, so there is not how you do it without them. So when I heard it's all about youth, I was actually implemented as well. So I thought there's no other place I should be besides the community. So that's why I'm here, because youth is part of the community, and I'm a community developer. That's why I'm here.
Why do you think the youth will learn from this summit? Because everybody out there, they are laughing, clapping. Do you think they will learn more after this
conversation? Yes, they are learning. The fact that people are laughing, they are smiling, they are clapping, does not mean they will not learn. So, learning takes place anywhere, irrespective of how the environment looks like. So, I'm very positive about it. I'm sure they are learning. And whatever they learn here, they are going to translate it into action. So, I'm very positive about that.
From what we see in our society, everybody is lazy. Nobody wants to do anything. What message do you have for this?
I'd rather say so many people are lazy, and I would just say everybody is lazy. So many people they are lazy. But it doesn't mean, probably somebody, what they need is just somebody to inspire them to stop being lazy and to become proactive and active. So events like this bring about that inspiration, and it ignites the positive things in them. So I'm very sure the fact that somebody is lazy and he attends something like this, it's going to help such a person, and it's going to help society at large.
Last word for the youth.
As far as the youth are concerned, I just want to tell them that nobody is going to discover their talent and potentiality for them. They themselves should get what their talent is so as to become a productive member of their community.
Lawal
Olalekan from the Center for Community Development, Kwara State.
Thank you, sir.